You're back.
So the bosses in this game are pretty hard.
Charlotte!
sleeping in here, so I'm trying to be quiet.
Hey! Secret Spurious Wave!
I am not looking to bash my head up against this wall.
Charlotte! Jonathan!
I'll just go this way. First time I've been out. Sure. So here's the thing, he's already doing 2016.
actually was worth it. Before 18 miles out, and then also 18 miles out. There is a threatens Dale. What's that episode called? I understand there's a pathway back there that I haven't gone yet. I'm going the long way over here, which will bring me back over that way. And then eventually I will run out of places to go and have to face stuff. I know, I'm supposed to go that way. I'm gonna check the shot. I know the season 1 episodes. And I know what the big episodes across the show are called.
You're back. Well done. I'll make you a deal.
It's absolutely adorable.
Thank you!
A lot of stuff.
Wasn't it like something really nerdy?
This is the way he was talking. That's how I've decided to do these Castlevania videos. They're more personal to me, which George did for the comments. This is gonna go back into the stairs, but it was.
I'll play with you.
So lonely.
Thank you. the second one is significantly harder. I think this one's a big circle. Grand balloon. You gotta get all five cards. God, I remember that. That was such an annoying quest. Yeah, this is like a big diamond. Like, this whole map turns into... Space? Smaller plaything that I do need to see. But I don't like that at all. That's a personal play. Like, I think it's a so small. I need to see the map, but I don't think I'm going to.
I see you!
Thank you.
need that pod first in the actual castle. Now I can technically fight him, couldn't I? But because of the, no, I have to do the top. That's right. That's right. So good for Castlevania games.
I don't know if you've ever tried to play Symphony of the Night on the Sega Genesis, but pulling up the map on that is a goddamn nightmare.
I did have the opportunity to play it, so that I played through the two areas that aren't typically something you get to play through. Now I have the other, whole other half to do. Truth be told, I just wanna. I know I said I remember it finally, but I don't care. Also, I like things that irritate me. Sword in Symphony, right? I think. I know it's one of the coolest, most dynamic weapons in the game. I hate human passion. HP max. See, this is the stuff I need to fight stuff. Keep running out of HP. Or anything, or focusing on it, it really just feels like I'm playing this in front of you guys, and that's kind of what the Castlevania series is. is about it's about me playing all of this is my favorite game series, and I want to prove to myself and to everyone that I can back up what I say and feel. This I want to be able to prove to the world that I can say I am one of the biggest Castlevania fans on the planet.
Let's play!
Resident Evil, like, it's closer to being more of a I'm a diehard Resident Evil fan, but at the same time, while I own all of the games you could possibly buy on Steam for Resident Evil, I don't really need to play every single one. I'll play the core 8 games eventually. I've been doing that.
It's huge! I remember that being such a big deal.
Thank you. that's done. Nice fun side tangent. Go over there. Save all not here. I feel like I was severely outmatched by Castillo.
Secret Spurious Wave!
sent to father, we must take care of them now. No, for now we must return. Hear me, both of you, if you continue to oppose father, I will show no mercy. Next time we meet, I'll kill you. Alright? Oh, what's that? That's a shiny. What's this? I asked that. There's a photo inside. Yep, and there it is. This is two vampires. What does it mean? I have no idea. We should go ask her about it. Yeah, good idea. And boom, look at that. One pathway forward. But I want to go ask Wind about the thing first. That is, if you notice, the rest of the castle, we needed everything to be done up to this point. That's a very classic Castlevania feeling of moving forward in the right direction.
Wind, what's the meaning of this?
Look at this photo. You owe us an explanation. Indeed I do. Let me tell you my real name. It's Eric. That's it. What did I say before? I can't even remember. The man who fought by my father. Yes, John was my best friend. Which relationship with two girls in the photo? My daughters. One who makes hot daughters.
Hold on a sec. Are they Bronner's daughters?
Bronner lost his real daughters in the First World War. His anger and grief awakened his hidden magic power, which he used to become a vampire. So his daughters, he believes the daughters he lost in the war, reborn as my daughters. So he's kind of stolen from you. His daughters were his life, and now that he has them back, he wants to punish the heroes whose war ruined his life. That's why the web started acting up in front of those two. It's because they carry the blood. Yep. Eric, if you fought by Jonathan's father, then you must know how to unlock the vampire killer's power. Yes, I do know, but if you know, then tell me. What should I do? In order for the Morris family to use the vampire killer, you need to... Huh? I don't remember that. But I can't help you. And of course, now that my daughter's up to the vampires... That was his most meaningless title of all. Now he's being dark and dumb and edgy. You forbid me to tell you this, but I think the time has come. The reason your father died, I know why he died. They say he was more than willing to stop to Dracula's resurrection. You're wrong. For those of the Bella family to use the true power of vampire code, they must give up a part of their own life. That's why my family asks the power's key. Truly necessary. John used the whip too much. Another game. Don't trust me to fight. Let's do it. No problemo.
You're back. Care to try this? This is your character.
I'm Count Character.
This is your training.
Yeah, well, this. The statues to your character.
You're back.
Excellent.
Character. This is your training.
Three known items, and one of them was in the place we were just in.
I'll make you a deal.
Thank you.
The maps on cover.
Yeah!
No, the boss is a big frog-like thing. It's like a rectangle like this, and we fight down in here, and like it fills with water sometimes. Oh god. So here's the weird thing that I used to do as a kid. I would turn off my music in the game. Always. Thank you. in it. We're gonna get done in 6 minutes. That's crazy. Right. Probably the best. universe. We got one path now.
Yeah.
listen. I've seen D&D. I've pretended to be a succubus.
Pardon? I see your...